All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on?
Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me.
Maester Seymour, why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry. just...
Not this. Crusaders!
Bye.
only you, sir. I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
Now,
some of this.
Well then, what next?
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Thank you.
Curses! Ow!
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisaid. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions. Won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yavin. But the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever. And that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin. But they stick me here!
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
From Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Oren. 10 years, is it?
That's when Keenock, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks and also commands the Crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Oren, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work. You know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Keenock.
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Keenock a maester?
I heard that, Oren. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Xenarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Elbed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Them here. It's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation.
Go to Yuna.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Please, are you ready? Maester Keenock, please.
Will Sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Oren telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
So the arms are for defense.
cast a spell at its head.
Thank you.
Others!
What's going on? Why? What? What's going on?
Don't you run away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it!
Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something.
You can't.
Thank you.
idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
Still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can't.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
You were in contact with Sin again. The toxin. Are you okay?
A swift retreat. Satisfied?
What do you mean?
Those who turned from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
do not look so well. But now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength, their confidence. Anyone else would be expected to show their sorrow. But you are a summoner. You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated, you must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Are you afraid?
Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Unaleska had her Lord Zaon.
Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.
Ignore the teachings.
Maesters are strict.
Sin is checked.
Yeah. For a while there, I thought I could feel him. But that doesn't mean I believe you.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
How am I supposed to know?
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway?
I'm not done talking to you! Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
Tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, let me see.
Mm.
How much longer till Xanarkand?
Still a ways.
First down the moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Hey, new guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little. Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?